Christensen, that's not fair.
I know you're smelling the phone.